Welcome back, Stevie.
Please just, you know, stick with them, because they're giving us everything. You know, compared to what they've been used to last season, you can see the football, the style of play we're playing, and the lads are putting bodies on the line. Yeah, there's a lack of quality at times a little bit, but come on, I think it showed there the resilience of the boys to get a 96-minute winner, and I think that was joy for every single one of us.
I think it says a lot about, you know, the group and the spirit that we've got, that we kept going, and, you know, you can see from the celebrations from the boys, let alone the supporters, what it means to us, and we knew that we weren't maybe at our best in terms of our football, but as I said, you've got to win games, you know, any way you can, and that's the telltale sign of a team that is going places, and we're looking to get on that run, and hopefully, you know, that takes us well into New Year's Day, and we see where we go from there.